34, 30, 33, 350 degrees?
What? There is literally snow on the ground. How in the world is it gonna be 350 degrees on Thursday?
What was that? Yo, dude, what did you get for number four?
I got 12.
You got 12?
Yeah, 12. So that's what I got.
That is so weird. I got 13.
12 and 13? I got China for an answer.
Honey, you got something on your face. Let's wipe it off here. Hold still. There. I think I got it.
I hate men. I hate them so much. But I really want a boyfriend. I do not simp. I have no heart whatsoever.
But if you are my boyfriend, I will sing you a lullaby, talk you in about it. And if you want a sippy cup, like, I can get you one and get
so I ordered this top on Amazon.
Cute, right?
No. I just got it in the mail today. I look ridiculous.
Like, it looks great, right?
No.
Look at what?
97.1, not bad. Okay. Are you okay? It says you're like really hot.
Vape?
No.
Hard boiled egg. I grabbed the wrong egg. I grabbed the. Where's her?
Wow.
Don't cry, don't cry, don't cry. Keep it together. It's fine, you're fine. It's okay. Go back to class. You're fine.
Are you okay?
How so many girl body go like this? And mine like this. Mine like this. And from the side, some girl body go like this. Mine like this. Mine go like that. Why am I going like...
Hey, Mom, is Santa Claus real?
Why do you ask?
All the kids at school are making fun of me because I still believe in Santa Claus.
Well, son, I'm 41 years old and I still believe in happiness.
What?
You always gotta have spirit, Jimmy.
Mom, why are you crying?
Hey, boo-boo. Did you get shot? So I don't get tetanus. It hurts so bad.
Hi.
Like, how does it feel to know that you think you're talking to that, but it's really this?
I was bored and looking on Amazon one night, and I came across cat wine. And ouch, yep, I think she's ready to try some. Are you ready to try some cat wine?
We finna get turned up.
I even have human wine.
I'm 22. Bottoms up.
Okay, so we have Moscato. We have cat Brene, I don't know how to say this. Pinot Meow. And white kitten dill cat wine. Pick one out. All of them? Felt that. We're gonna go with the Moscato. You ready to get full? You ready to turn up? Yeah.
I don't understand. I don't know what I thought that would smell like. Oops, I just spilled that everywhere.
Here, have some wine.
Do you like it?
She is pounding that down.
Update, my cat will not get out of the sink.
Are you about to tell me how pretty I am in the bathroom?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. The most embarrassing thing just happened to me. So I just took a bath. I didn't wash my hair because I'm lazy and I'm gross. Anyways, I walked out of the bathroom. I live by myself. I am technically allowed to walk around naked in my birthday suit whenever I want to because nobody else is here to see me. You get the point. I can walk around naked because I live here by myself. My name Hope with a P is silent. As you can see, the P is knocked over. Anyways, I walk out of the bathroom. My cheeks are barren. And I kind of forgot that I left my blinds open. And I walked out completely naked right across from this bar that is filled with people. My spaghetti. I'm pretty sure I flashed the entire bar. Look at, they probably saw me naked. It gets worse. It gets worse than this. I realize what I've done and that I'm naked and they can see me. And so I quickly turn around and run down the hall. As I was turning, I slipped in my little bath puddle and fell, still naked, in the hallway.
Somebody saw me naked and they saw me fall naked. I'm so embarrassed. I'm gonna die. I'm literally dying.
I've been trying to slam this bottle of pop, but it's hard for me because I have acid reflux. Like, really bad. So, I'm just gonna see how loud I can burp after drinking this. Here we go! Cheers!
Oh, I do. No me siento bien.
Yeah. Again.
I feel pregnant.
I can't breathe. Oh, something's brewing.
Why won't my burp come out? I need it to come out. This hurts. If I, like, jump around and, like, jiggle the pop around in my stomach, it'll come out. That's it?
I did all that work for that. That made my eyes water. Excuse me.
My sister got a wax pot, and she's going to wax my nose.
Wait, I just need to stick it up your nose. It hasn't sit for a while.
Okay. Is it gonna burn?
No, you're fine.
Ah! Hot! Is it in far enough? Push it in.
I don't want to poke your brain.
Oh, I don't want them both at the same time. Or do you take this out? Okay, I got this out. Actually, just stick it in. That's what she said. Okay.
Don't pull your head back.
Okay. Ow! That's hot as frick! Ow! My eye is watering. I look so cute. My eye is actually watering. Are you enjoying this?
Yes.
Yeah, me too.
No, I'm not.
Is it ready? Don't freaking pull it.
I won't.
Ow! It's oh. Oh my gosh. Okay, go.
Keep your head
go.
Steady.
Okay. Oh! Kayla! Oh! I think the inside of my nose came out. Oh! 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 I can't get out! I can't get out of this camera! You want me? I'm super bored, so I'm just gonna throw food out my window to see which will stick the best.
Nana pepper.
Also, I have a pan right there because I almost set my apartment on fire yesterday, but it's okay. Okay. Ah, didn't stick.
Salami.
Are you kidding? I'm gonna try that one again. What? Cheese. What's that? Oh, this is Kobe Jack, not concrete.
Wet lettuce.
It's stuck!
Yay.
Go-gurt. That one's pretty good. I gotta try again. It's stuck. Wow. Pickle. Hey guys, so for some reason I really like messing around with my acid reflux and slamming cans of pop. So I'm just gonna do it again. I don't know why I do this to myself, but oh my gosh, I didn't even drink anything. Here we go. I don't know why I'm crying right now. All right, here we go. Refreshing.
I just threw up a bit.
Excuse me. I literally can't juggle. Oh my god.
I'm so cute.
Hello guys, welcome in. My name is Hope and I'll be your waitress for tonight. Can I get you guys started off with some drinks?
I'll have a lemonade, please.
Alright, so I'll have a lemonade. I will have a water, but no straw. Save the turtles. And a water with no straw. And then what would you guys like to eat? I'll have salad. So we have a salad. And then for you?
What's your guys' special for today?
Oh, our special today is turtle soup.
Turtle soup?
Super, super duper good. I've never had that before. All organic turtles too. Grass fed.
You know what? I'll have the turtle soup.
Okay, and then the turtle soup. I'll be right back with your food.
Whoa.
Oh!
Save the turtles.
And Walmart and Target have been stepping up their press-on nail game. Like, stilettos? Are you kidding me?
I'm too cheap to get my nails done. I used to, but now I have student loans, so here we are.
Yeah, let's get them on.
$8 for all this. You get a file, a cuticle, pusher thingy, and glue in the nail.
I'm gonna scratch somebody's eyes out in these things.
Oh, they're bad.
I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
Let's get them on.
OMG. These look fantastic. Honestly, salon quality. 10 out of 10, Walmart. You are doing great.
Oh my gosh, you're from Minnesota?
Yup. Say a word. Say a word.
Like, what's something that Minnesotans say that's kind of funny? Like spoon?
Well, I just tried to do a Minnesota skit, like trying to say spoon, and I can't say it not like spoon. And I don't know if I sound Minnesotan when I say spoon. So I guess this joke really backfired, because I was going to try to say spoon without a Minnesota accent, but now I can't say spoon. I'm from Minnesota and I can't say spoon. 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 How do I make it not go spoon? How do I make it go like this? Spoon. I can't do it. How do you say spoon? How do you say spoon normally?
Good morning, class. I do have an announcement. I am going to be taking a break because, in case you haven't noticed, I am pregnant and I'm expecting my baby soon.
You're pregnant.
What?
Pregnant. You're pregnant. Ew. You did the nasty. You did baby making. Oh my gosh, this can't be happening. No. I'm so scared.
Where did he go? What the frick?
It's gonna get me if I don't find it.
I don't know if I should get in. Nah, I'm not getting in.
I need to find it. Where is...
There's a crack in my...
Spiders. Everybody seems to hate spiders. Except for that sliver of population that is like, let me go to PetSmart and buy a tarantula.
Like, you're paying money for that thing when I would literally pay somebody to crush that thing.
Like, I don't know how you walk into the PetSmart and it's like, oh, it's so cute. Oh my gosh, a widow Spidey Whitey.
Oh, I think I'll name him Fido.
What the heck are you doing? Get a dog, a cat, a hamster. Like, look at this, it's so much cuter. Like, why are you getting a spider? Are you gonna get this? I'm never gonna understand. Spiders are freaking scary, man.
I don't know why people hate on Valentine's Day so much. Like, it's a holiday of love even if you're single. Like, self-care. You're an independent woman.
Does anybody else have this stupid...
I hate it.
Why? Just wanna, like, yank it off. I absolutely love Jolly Ranchers, and especially the blue kind. And they have an all blue bag. I'm like, that's like freaking awesome.
What if I just like... No, don't. What if I... No, why would I... No. What if I just like...
I need to talk to the person who came up with the concept of bikinis because they are doing it wrong. How in the heck is a 1-inch wide piece of fabric gonna cover my meow meow? Same with bikini tops. I order an extra large top and the little boob part is about the size of a square of toilet paper.
Yeah.
Why? Why is it called skinny when it's like literally not skinny? If someone is skinny, they should be bigger because they have more skin, right? If that's the case, skinny legend. I sit down, look like a Buddha statue. I'm skinny. Guys are always just like, I want a thick girl with big tatas and a nice booty. But when like a thick girl approaches them, they be looking at that girl like she is the Michelin man or lumpy space princess. And then we sit down and realize that we look like Buddha statues and they're like,
well, I'm not really so sure what the hype around these cookies is, but honestly, they don't even taste good, but they're cute, so we like them.
Kind of like guys, like they're cute, but then taste them, you get to know them a little bit. Then you realize, these are absolute trash!
Tell me you have acid reflux or stomach problems without telling me you have acid reflux.
No!
He's playing with me.
I don't weigh that much. So you think you're sly? Yeah. Ma'am, I asked for my weight, not my phone number. Excuse me.
Big boobs.
I don't want those, but I have them.
I am genuinely jealous of the itty bitty titty committee members. Y'all can see your toes. I can't see my toes when I look down. I go down the stairs without an over-the-shoulder boulder holder, I'm gonna get a black eye.
I look like the letter P. Why in the world are our periods called menstruation?
Menstruation.
But you men don't get one. You want to claim the name but can't handle the pain? Let's change it to womanstruation. Period.
So you're meaning to tell me that I invested 4 years of my life and put myself into crippling debt and become mentally unstable to go to university to get a piece of paper that says I accomplished something, only to have my graduation probably over a FaceTime call because of coronavirus? Great.
Okay. 96.9, not bad. Let's take yours. Whoa, are you feeling okay? It says you're super cold. I mean, if you're cold, you can borrow my sweater. It's actually made out of girlfriend material.
What are you gonna get? I'll just have some McNuggets. Oh, do you even know what those are made out of? I can't believe you put that in your body. Well, whatever it is, it tastes pretty dang good, so I don't really care what's in a McNugget. Just shut up and order already, gosh.
Jeez.
What would you like to drink with your order? I'll have milk.
I literally do not care how old I get. I will drink non-alcoholic beverages in a wine glass just because it makes me feel fancier.
Why do boys sleep like this?
I don't have an ice pack.
I'm just gonna make fun of boys twitching and they're...
Yeah, I know he's using me for my body, but...
He's using me for my body. Me for my body. Me!
My stomach hurts.
I was doing a no talking stream, and this happened.
You know what? I think you're really beautiful.
Aw, thank you.
What the heck?
What?
You're supposed to say, I'm not pretty, I'm ugly.
I was just accepting the compliment you gave me.
You know what? Just forget it. You're actually ugly, now that I think of it.
What?
I don't even like you anymore.
Oh my gosh, I think I hit like the ultimate low of quarantine.
I tattooed my toe! I put a smiley face permanently on my big toe.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, Mom.
I literally bought like a stick and poke. These are the jalapeno poppers I didn't eat yet.
Oh my gosh, it's permanent.
I'm so tired right now. I need to go to bed.
Makiwi. Oh my god!
The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell.
What do we tell ourselves when we start to feel sad?
My sadness is fictitious and my booty is delicious. No!